ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್. ವಾಣಿಜ್ಯ ಹಾಗೂ ಇತರ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳನ್ನು ಅಂತರ್ಜಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿತ್ತರಿಸುವ ಪ್ರಪ್ರಥಮ ಇಂಟರ್ನೆಟ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್.
ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಾದ್ಯಂತ ಸುದ್ದಿ ಬಿತ್ತರಿಸುವ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮ
ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್. ಲಾಗಾನ್ ಆಗಿ
www.bangalorenewsnetwork.com
www.bangalorenewsnetwork.com.
Initiatives which we will speak after the photo shoot. They have come forward. We have gone forward many steps to collaborate with them in signing up an MOU today, which is a landmark in initiating the implementation of Save the Mothers. Dying mothers is not a new problem. It's been there for decades. But we want to turn the figures around and try and implement what has to be done. And we hope to create the numbers that all of you are so fond of. We want you to be proud to write about better and better numbers in the near future to come. In short, what we are wanting to share with you today. This is a very significant moment for my organization, PARC, as we collaborate with FOSSI. PARC is an organization which has been working in India in many states. And in the area of maternal newborn health, we have been working in the states of Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka and Maharashtra. And under this current project of the oxytocin, we have completed a research study based on which we have seen that simple things which can help save mothers, if they are practiced correctly, then it becomes easy even for the woman who's delivering a baby, even in a remote village, she can be saved. And that is the simple method of AMSTIL, which is the active management of third stage of labor, wherein the correct use of eutectonics becomes very, very important. It can help prevent the major cause of maternal mortality, which is postpartum hemorrhage. So this project is to reduce the incidence of postpartum hemorrhage in order to save mothers' and babies' lives. We also work in areas of behavioral change, work in communities with the ASHAs, the frontline workers, and the village health and sanitation committees to see how families can understand and learn what is important for them and how they can change their behavior in a way in which the antenatal care registrations increase.
Prati varsha eshtu improvement agide annadu kuda naavu dakle tagolodutteve, yakandre it's not only launching a project, implementing it. Ee implementation inda eshtu jana save agide anta iga namma anke amsha prakara 213,000. ಈ ಒಂದು ಇನಿಷಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾಡೋ ಥರ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಖಂಡಿತವಾಗಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರಲ್ಲೇ ನಾವು ನಿಮಗೆ ಅರ್ಧ ಭಾಗ ಇದನ್ನು ಇಳಿಸಿರ್ತೇವೆ. 213 100 ಆಗಲಿ, 100 ಆಗಿರೋದು 10 ಆಗಲಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ನಮಗೆ ನಾವೇ ಭರವಸೆ ಕೊಟ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ನಾವು ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಬಾರಿಗೆ ಪಾಕ್ಸಿ ಜೊತೆ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಕೊಲಾಬರೇಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಈ ಥರ ನೀವು ಸೈನ್ ಅಪ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಅವರು ಸ್ಟಡಿಯಿಂದ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿದಿರೋದು ಏನೇನು ಅಂಶಗಳಿದೆಯೋ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ ಭಯಾನಕವಾದ ಅಂಶಗಳು. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಈ ಥರ ನಿಜವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮದು ರೂರಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಅದೊಂದು ಕಾಲ್ಪನಿಕವಾಗಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇತ್ತು, ಇವಾಗ ಅದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ.
So as a doctor and healthcare provider, we say how it should be conducted, the proper way of conducting the delivery. When the baby comes out, okay, we tell them how to resuscitate the baby. Since the baby module is there, so this has to be filled up with water so that it becomes like a dog. This is one of the causes of the death. So how to conduct a normal delivery of the placenta and to give medicines to prevent the excessive blood loss. So this is placenta. So this is attack, and then how to deliver the placenta properly. There is a proper technique of delivering the placenta so that the placenta comes out without tearing, it comes out and the bleeding is very, very minimal. So it hardly about 100 to 120 ml of blood loss will be there in the normal delivery.